At today's meeting, Andrea Jenkins revealed that she's battling multiple sclerosis. She said medication is helping her manage the disease. The city will hold more public awareness events about MS next month. Jenkins made national headlines last November by becoming the first openly transgender woman of color elected to the city council of a major U.S. city.